Rockin' Kids here. Rockin' Man King, Rockin' Man Wilson King, Wilson. This world getting crazy, man. Keep killing each other. Please killing each other. Please killing us. I want to know what you think about it. I'm sad. I got kids. I'm married. My kids might be running out here and do something. And I don't want to see that. Yeah, right now I'm just chilling right here. They're cooking the sound, and, you know, and thank you. I mean, you gotta thank you. You gotta thank you before you walk out that door now, man. You gotta thank you. So you don't know what's gonna happen. You gotta tell your kids every day that you love them. Because you don't know what's gonna happen. Well, praise mom. Sad day. And these police keep thinking they can just kill us. No. But it's happening. You know what I do when I get out, when a police pull me over? Hey, see, I roll my window down, have my license with me, and I pay out my hand like that. Because if I don't, if I reach for it, they're going to kill just like they killed my man. They just so trigger happy these days. They think because they got a gun that they could kill us. No, you can't do that. I'm human too. You know? But you see, when that dude killed them, they gonna cop. They took everything about what cops killed, what cops killed, and put it on that subject right there. They don't care. They think they can go out there and kill us, but we can't kill them. You know, I'm not trying to kill nobody. You know, I love peace, but I want my brother to get killed. You know, the world getting crazy, man. It's been crazy for a while, and I tell my kids every single day. Watch what you say to people. Treat people like you want to be treated. You know. You know, you don't want nobody talking down to you. You don't want nobody talking bad to you. Treat them like you want to be treated. But I ain't even been no ass about it, you know. Somebody disrespecting you. That don't mean you got disrespected. I tell my kids, walk away. As long as they don't hit you or touch you, words don't hurt. But right now, you know, it's cop. You say something to them, they get dismantled. They want to shoot you or do something. They want to jack you up. You know? Because they got a gun. No. It's not right. Yeah, I drink my Budweiser. Really crazy, man. Lifting vibe right now, y'all. What's going to their heart? Is it me or another who holds that key to your heart? Girl, I really want to know what's on your mind. Girl, I really want to know what's on your mind. Nobody don't want to talk. Nobody don't want to do that. Oh, this is my house. No September. This time you're here, remodel my whole house. You know, I gotta get it remodeled. You know, this is my domain down here. This is my deal. This is my daughter's home back there. I got that sealed off. You know, this is how it got 6 rooms. 3 bathrooms, and I work for every business, you know. And you can get it too. But you gotta know how to get it. You know, you gotta save your money. And be responsible. You know, especially if you got kids. Because, you know, kids gonna ask you everything, daddy got money. You know, I got money, you know. Oh, McKee, don't worry about them, you know. I can't deal with them. I got them, but I don't care. You know, I'm my own dog, see? I had dreams of coming out. I'm still going back. But my name is Rocky. Rockman King Wilson. And I've been faithful. They're gonna stop you. Talk to them, get them respected, and give them respect, make sure you already got your license. Right about now, they are so too happy. They are really,
I lift my head to the ears, okay. My head coming from Rastafari.
That's all I have to say, man. Spiritual weakness.
I am no place.